Is love. When it comes to love, we've been told that love hurts. But love only hurts when one person in a relationship is operating in love and the other one is not. The Bible tells us that love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. The foundation of marriage is love. Marriage is not about finding the right mate, but being the right mate. Marriage is not the union of two perfect people, but two imperfect people who are perfect together. Tremaine, you now take this woman again, whose hand you hold to be your lawful wedded wife. Do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish her, and that forsaking all others for her alone, you will faithfully perform all to her all the duties which a husband owes to his wife, so long as he shall live?
Yes.
Janet, yes. You now take this man again, whose hand you hold to be your lawful wedded husband. Do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish him, and that forsaking all others for him alone, will faithfully perform all duties which a wife owes to her husband, so long as you shall live?
I do.
Janet.
The rings you're about to place on each other's fingers are symbols of marriage. The purity of the metal in the ring symbolizes the purity of the love you have for one another. The unending circle represents the unending love that you will share with each other again. They will remind you of the vows you have spoken for the second time and the eternal love that you have for one another. Tremaine, place the ring on Janet's finger and repeat after me. From this moment forward, you will never walk alone. My heart will be your shelter. My arms will be your home. I promise to do my best to love, cherish, and accept you. I give you my heart until the end of time. Now, Janet, place the ring on Tremaine's finger and repeat after me. From this moment forward, you will never walk alone. My heart will be your shelter. Our arms will be your home. I promise to do my best to love, cherish, and accept you. I will give you my heart until the end of time. Since Janet and Tremaine have consented to join together in marriage for the second time, and have pledged their mutual love for each other, and have declared by the giving of the rings that they will continue these covenants made here today, by the power given to me by God and the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife for the second time.
Just feel your heart beating beside me.